miles from here. Come on, Wayne. Get off your feet. Inspire me. Hey, a shooting star. Wow, that's nice. Maybe it's a sign.
Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, you have entered the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show. Back for a sneak summer peak preview. The changes are happening. But Star Wars is force unleashing.
Taking back to our home planet Kryn when our ship, let's just say, had technical difficulties. When Kryn picks up our distress beacon, they'll send a rescue craft. But I have no idea how.
And it is the month of Obi-Wan.
And of course, this is summer vacation.
You got status report.
So I've taken some time off to get ready to tell you makes great
what
for
planet are we on?
It's a little place we like to call Earth.
Earth? I've heard this place is a primitive dung heap.
Actually, it's the third planet in the solar system that's part of the Unaga Galaxy. It has more than 6.2 billion creatures they call humans.
So it's a crowded dung heap.
Uh-oh, I hear helicopters. You know, our military probably picked up your ship when it was coming in.
Off the day with protein and energy from Vector. Show the boss who's boss. Show the game who's game.
Nice catch.
Show up with high protein and energy from Vector.
I feel crafty.
At Sleeman, we salute the craft because it's just that kind of thinking that's led us to brewing beer we're mighty proud.
Come on.
Sleeman, there's the craftier thinking.
Thank you.
who gives you wings.
$120 for the night, please.
$95 for the night, please. Wait, what?
If you use Trivago.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm back! Da-na-na-na! Na-na-na-na! So what has everybody been up to? What's everybody been up to? Hello, fans! Thank you for new subscribers and old past subscribers. Your following and your comments are just lovely. I'd like to thank you all for that. I've been starting to rewrite, and continue my story of the great Star Wars. The essential guides. New Earth. Some say that childhood comes with an expiration date. I don't believe that. Some would say. But anyways. This is going to be a read that I'm going to really enjoy. So, of course, I've had my papers of what I used to have when I was making my story of.
You all right?
I might have to pop my own space adventure, inspired, of course, by Star Wars and, of course, other science fiction.
Yuka, disengage the escape pod.
Genres.
Transfer all data and abandoned ship.
So, watching this, Stan Lee's number 7 here looks pretty interesting. Could use a tidbit of inspiration from that.
Ooh, I'm riding with the ancient one. I've never been in an antique like that.
So,
antique, it's a classic.
But I wanted to thank you. Have a safe and happy summer.
I wouldn't.
Because the next time I'll be back will probably be by the end of the month.
I'll stay with them.
Don't think anything's been settled.
You know?
You trust this
got lots to do, a lot of summer camps going on. So, please stay tuned, keep collecting. I know I have. There's some goodies around. And some on the way. As soon as I get my wave 6 and 7. Toy Time Machine. Got an important date in August, August 11th. Check that out on his channel. And other fellow Canadians, join the YouTube society. The universe of YouTubeness. And,
we call you Mini Minds.
We'll hang out. We'll chill. We'll communicate. So until then, remember, may the Force be with you, always.
Hey, there's no need to be insulted.
We are live right now because we work together to fight.
We are live!
Deductive reasoning would suggest we continue to stick together.
This has been an episode of the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show.
You should be safe here from now on.
You live here?
You are watching Around the World.
Ooh, that thing is going to draw a lot of attention. Is there some way to hide it?
You got to make yourself scarce.
Activating molecular reorganization.
That'll work.